1922, I moved to Copenhagen, and I was this young, curious art student. And one night, I met this electronical guy, and we got into this relationship for 2 years.